sure has Elmo backpack. Oh fuck. There's me accelerating and you're like 50. Woo. Yeah, this one's one of the better ones, I would think. I wish all the corners on this lap were so well tamed. Yeah, this is like a bit rough. Right, at least he knows his track. Incoming. I saw him behind me, I was like, oh, he's fine. And I look back and he's next to me. I'm like, hi. Not that he did it dangerously though. At least not compared to the others. Midlife crisis, I got nothing left to lose. The sad thing is you race up and then you miss the corner because you're stuck behind a car. I say miss the corner, but you know what I mean. But yeah, this is nasty, rough corner. That could be a really nice corner if it wasn't so rough. And it's also rough right where your tires are. You know you don't need to put an indicator on for that corner, right? That's nice, yeah. Next time, also give me a shout that you're going. But yeah, it probably would have been wise to go past those guys. Yeah, because he can. He can keep you behind him. Finally do your corners. Two kilometers, fun roads. Yeah, the color's right, but the car is totally not it. That's legitimately no. I've lost the BMW behind us though. The BMW that was behind us? Yeah, 5 Series. He was following us, a white one. It totally lost him. He was pushing on my tail up until the first corner, and then, yeah,